Hi everyone, I hope you guys doing well. I hope you are climbing in squash. So I'm going to share this today, that how to sharpen your hand and how to make a position. So I was teaching one of the kids that you have to, when you use that shot, when you use that practice, he's doing that practice, but he's not moving his feet. So remember, when you're using those shots, different area shots, for kill shots, so you have to keep moving your feet, and you're gonna be same thinking that I'm hitting my winner in the practice or in the match with someone. When you have that attitude, your shots can be very strong. If you're not using your feet, because feet is attached to your body, attached to your racket. I mean, more, see, when you try to hit the shot and not moving your feet, it means that your timing is not getting better. Your timing is not getting stronger. So you have to use a combination of your step and swing together, step and swing together. If it's a drop shot, if it's a volley, if it's a left, you still have the feet. If your feet moving, if you know how to stand on your toes, it can make a huge change. Most of the kids, they're playing squash on full feet. They're standing on full feet. When they stand on the full feet, it's totally different and it's very hard for them to reach to the ball. So you have, when you finish your shot, you have to be ready for the next point. And you have to keep eye on the ball. So let me show you that drill. When you guys are on, you can practice on these things. This is very effective drill. I learned from my coach, a great coach. So this practice, see, hitting the ball and hitting the ball. So keep moving your feet.